Backing up with another review, Dave Firestone, and I'm shooting this on a new camera, so I'm not exactly used to it. So if it's not as, if this video isn't as polished as my older ones, I apologize. But for this video, we're going to try something different. I've made my feelings on seltzer water clear. I'm not a fan of it. I'm more of a traditional beer fan. But then I came across this and I thought, okay, this sounds interesting. I'm going to mispronounce this, I'm sure, but it's from the Salsa Tequila Company of Guadalajara, Mexico, and it's Salsa Agua Fuerte, spiked water with tequila. I love that they have to clarify that it does contain alcohol. Low carb, natural, and I'm just trying to, there's no real description. It's something also interesting is just before I started this, I have the CNN app on my iPhone, and it just as I was getting ready to start production on this, it actually gave me a news thing about the seltzer water wars are heating up. So now this is a grapefruit. I don't know if I mentioned this is grapefruit flavored. This isn't doesn't so much have a seltzer. It's more like Sprite or 7 Up. Good grapefruit scent. I'm not really a grapefruit fan, but so far I've enjoyed what I've been sampling in these videos. Got sort of a generic grapefruit flavor. It doesn't really have an aftertaste per se. But it's not exactly, it's not, also not sweet. I'll be honest, I kind of thought this had more of a tequila, this would have more of a tequila bite to it. That said, it's actually quite decent. Where would I rate this? In all honesty, it's better than I was expecting. I don't like this kind of stuff on a regular basis, good once in a while. But it's again not the worst I've ever had by a long shot. So I'll give it a B. And we're going to stay with this company for the next review. Dave Firestone, see you then.